went ahead and sauced both sides with sauce, so they're gonna get good and sticky. And then I'm gonna probably let them cook for about 15 minutes, let the sauce set. Then I'm gonna take them out and we're gonna try one of these. Just quick shotgun shells today. All right, today we are gonna do some shotgun shells. I actually have, I didn't show the painstakingly not fun job of filling these with. I'll put what I used on the next slide, but basically it was a pound of sausage, a block of cream cheese, a couple handfuls of shredded cheese, some of my barbecue sauce, and some Weekend Bum Perfect Perfect, and Butcher Barbecue Grilling Addiction. So I'm gonna put these in the fridge because I heard that if you do that for about 4 hours, it softens them up, so it makes it a little better to eat. Then we're gonna put them on the grill and see. Oh, I'm gonna throw in some Butcher Barbecue Honey Rub on top of the bacon. So hang on 1 second. All right, I put two rubs on the inside. So this one, we're just gonna put on the outside and kind of give it a little sweetness on top of the bacon. Like I said, I'm doing 4 hours before I even put it on the smoker, or the grill. So it's gonna have a little time to sit and get all seasoned up with the bacon. Enough to notice. Just flip the shotgun shells over. They look amazing. Bacon made a few holes, but otherwise it looks really good. So we're gonna give these a try here in a little bit. Otherwise it looks great. Just flip the shotgun shells. We'll let them go about our 30 minutes and then I'm gonna sauce them. And then we're gonna try to crisp them up over the direct heat. I made indirect and direct heat for grilling. These look just about done. I'm gonna go ahead and sauce them. And then we are going to let the sauce sit about 15 minutes and then we're gonna go in and eat them. Just flipped them. This is what they look like. So I'd say they're pretty close to being done. I'm gonna sauce them. Put a thing of sauce down each side. Brush it in and then I'm gonna flip them and do the same thing. Get them nice and coated in sauce. I think I might need to add a little bit more on these. They look really good. The bacon looks nice and crispy. Just a disclaimer, I have actually never made these before, so we're gonna find out. They could be terrible, or they could be delicious. We're about to find out. I think I might just go ahead and actually flip them now. Went ahead and sauced both sides with sauce, so they're gonna get good and sticky. And then I'm gonna probably let them cook for about 15 minutes, let the sauce set. Then I'm gonna take them out and we're gonna try one of these. Just quick shotgun shells today. Thank you.